coming up?
Yeah, bro, it's the boss, bro.
Hello?
We need about like an RPG or something.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
You said I should get an RPG?
Yeah, hold on. I'm gonna give you all this bread. Where you at? Pull up over here. Borrow whatever you can.
Where should I go? Like, what slot?
Go to the go where it says type, and then it'll say explosives, and you'll see RPG or Seeker 6. Matter of fact, you should cop the Seeker 6. Are you gonna get to buy it? Oh, and we got this. Oh boy, you have the abomination. Incredible. He's gonna come from right here. He's gonna have mad shields. You know the shields he has. What just happened? Oh, what's happening? Oh, Mushy just glitched. You peeped that?
Another one coming out, bro.
Yo, this is crazy. Did this just give us two abominations, bro? Nah, this is new, bro. If they really just did this. If I see another abomination, bro, that's sick. Bro, this shit is killing me, bro. OG.
Hold on, y'all, I gotta go take a shit.
Yo, there's literally two flesh pounds. Two abominations, bro. I don't know if I'm hitting the right one. Yo, this is crazy. Get off me. God, I gotta do it. He's trying to catch me lacking. Oh, yo, this shit is really difficult to take two of these motherfuckers out. Two of these fat fucks, bro. Bro, I'm on the boss round, but it's like this shit did some good. Oh, I'm trapped. Fuck, I'm trapped. I'm trapped. I'm fucked. I'm trapped, bro. Wow. This shit glitched and deadass gave us two abominations, bro. Unless we need a new feature of the game, but I just got smoked by two abominations. I didn't even take their shields off. Insane.